एवरीवन, आई एम क्रिएटिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर द इंस्टीट्यूट्स विच आर एफिलिएटेड टू डॉक्टर बाबा साहेब अम्बेडकर टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी. सिंस द एग्जाम फॉर्म फिलिंग प्रोसेस हैव बीन स्टार्टेड फॉर द फर्स्ट ईयर एडमिटेड स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द लाइव डेमो ऑफ स्टेप नंबर टू विच शुड बी परफॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम द इंस्टीट्यूट लॉगिन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द डेमो. सो हियर आई हैव टू डू द इंस्टीट्यूट लॉगिन. Here you can enter the login details. Click on admission, admissions and examination. So here the different tabs are given. So out of this, for the approval of admission forms which the students have been filled previously, those forms will be observed over here in the exam form generation approval. So here you have to approve these forms. Just click on it, select these different tabs: academic year, name of the examination, faculty, course, branch pattern, exam, that is semester 1. So here you can see the list of students who have previously filled the forms. From the student login, which is your step number 1. I also given the link for this step number 1 in the description. So in this college login, we need to approve the forms, and also we can update the form before and after the college approval, that I will show you here. So here the PRN number, name of the student, and the subject group which students have been selected from their login, that will be observed over here. If this subject selection is, you have found that this subject group is wrong for this particular student, then you can ask this student to update this subject group from his login. So before going to this form approval, I will show you how we can update this form. So if we are observing this first one student, if this student is having the remedial biology and it is not enlisted over here, that means student has entered the wrong subject group. We can update it from the student login. For that, I have to do the student login. Just a minute. So this is the student login. In the student login, you can update the subject group before the form approval. Go to the field student profile. Transaction and admission form. So here you can see view admission form. So here you can view the admission form which are previously filled by the student. Click on it. So this is the subject group which is selected by the student, but if it is a wrong one, then you can ask the student just deselect these subjects from his login and select the correct subject group. If the student is having remedial biology, then that student is have to select this group number 2. So this you can select and just save it. So the student can update his form before the college approval in this way. Now we will go to the institute login and we will check the form is updated or not. So this is our college login. Just refresh this page. So now you can see here, this one is the student which is having the remedial biology. So these subjects are displayed over here after the updation from the student login. So now I will show you how we can approve this form from the institute login. For the approval, you need to check this subject group, either it is correct or wrong. And if it is a correct one, you just select in this checkbox. For all the forms, you have to check it and just click on this checkbox. And save it. In this way, you can approve this form from forms from the institute login. Now, if the form is incorrect and still you have approved it from the institute login, then also you can disapprove it and do the corrections of the subject group selection. But this step you have to do before the approval of this forms from the university side. After the approval of these forms from the institute login, the save option from the student login will be disappeared. So here the student login, here you can see. So here the save option is disappeared because you have approved the form from the institute login. Now, if the form is incorrect and still you have approved it from the institute login, then also you can disapprove it and you can do the corrections for the subject group selection. Suppose this one is the student and this you have approved by mistakenly, then you have to just click over here to disapprove this form and save it. So now this form is disapproved. Now you can again do the correct subject group selection from the student login. So this is the student login. I will refresh this page. So now you can see the save option is present over here. Now you can update this form. You have to just deselect the subject group, whatever you have selected wrongly. Enter the correct subject group for the respective student. And click on save. Refresh this page. So here you can see the remedial biology subjects which are previously selected by the students are disappeared from here. Now you can approve this form after the correction over here. Just click it over here and save it. So in this way you can update the form before and after the college approval that I have shown you over here. So this exam form generation will be takes place after the university approval. So we will wait till the university will approve these forms. Then the exam form will be generated in the student login and student can able to do the payment for these exam forms. This is the schedule of all exam form filling activities. So you have to do the step number 1, that is admission form filling, in between 29th of April to 2nd of May 2021. You have to approve these admission forms from the institute login in between 29th of April to 3rd May 2021, and then the exam form link will be activated in the student section after the university approval, and the students can able to do the payment in between 3rd of May to 6th of May 2021. As per this schedule, you have to do the process of this exam form filling. For any query, you can ask me in the comment section. If you still not have subscribed my channel, then subscribe it, then you will get the updated video of the step number 3 that I will post after the approval of these forms from the university side. In the next video, I will show you how can we do the online payment for these examination forms. Thank you so much for watching this video.